In general, the issue of airline training is a tricky subject in aviation, and many pilots are struggling to get it. Also, from pilot inquiries and emails, we have noticed that we want to get a guaranteed line training position and a job. We usually emphasize that there is no point to do a type rating without any guarantees. But are we right in this case?